let's see here. So we go against what Larry Norman, and you should all pay attention to Larry Norman. Oh my goodness. Versus what Megadeth says, because they have the same lyrics. I know, it's crazy that Larry Norman and Megadeth would have the same lyrics. It's just...
I will unlock my door and pass the cemetery gates.
Huh. Now, when you think about Larry Norman, and you think about when I was in school, we're going to just jump ahead right here, right quick. Because I don't know what this is.
You can't fuck with my kind.
Because I don't think it's call. Normally that would be the call, but it's Tupac.
Maybe he's a dumb, he's more than just fine. She's personally best from the gods. If I seen her right now, she could get me hard. Didn't want to talk to me just to see my car. Never had sex with a rich rap star till I got her in the back.
I was there when he died. Anyway. And, so the thing with Larry Norman was that I was in, that's his grade school, and I had a teacher who was telling us about how this stuff was all gonna be happening in our lifetime. But I was 9 years old, and now I'm 51. And it got to the point where I kind of lost hope. Oh, that's Benny Will's stand-up. But I don't know if it's actually on here or not. Wait, what is this?
Live stream, but I decided against it because I'm assuming most viewers at this point have seen it. It is my most viewed video on my channel. It's getting close to 10,000 views. Which is
right on,
great.
That's awesome, man. I'm going to turn off the music for this one, though. The other ones I wanted to make you get the gist, so to speak. This is, I'm being followed by a moon shadow, dun dun, leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, and if I ever... There's a whole lot more that goes along with that. I can identify with a lot of this song. Anyway. And, but there are things that I was told a long time ago.
The mammoths. Northeast Siberia, which was not covered by ice in the Ice Age,
and
conceals another enigma. The climate there has...
I was told that they were going to come true in my lifetime. And, I think they did. Oh, I can't have that happen. Okay, stop it, stop it. Go, 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 go. Next one. I can only, like, afford a little bit. Oh, I can afford this all day long.
With a share of Vermont.
What's one Avenged Sevenfold?
65 degrees out.
Stop it with these thingies.
Pretty amazing. I'm hoping I will catch the see it as it's doing.
Stop.
Windiness, here we go, maybe.
And,
the little one.
I think it's real.
maybe not yet.
Yeah, I know. I have
so,
carrots.
I got an outline down. Not real pleased with that, but turn it over to wood as well. It's about as good as asking it yet. She's not terrible. I will clean up here. This was almost 7 years ago now.
Oh, come on, wind.
When I left Vermont to come to North Carolina. That's like really difficult for me to comprehend that I've spent 7 years without a friend.
Swords are packed, axes are packed. That waits until the very
7 years without a friend.
And it'll just be a matter of watching my grips and cutting down the ropes.
Yeah.
Just letting it fall. Take a couple logs on top.
Pretty crazy.
Yeah, of course. That has to come. Good. It's a good thing. Comfortable. Used to it.
It's a long time to have no friend. At all. No friend at all. Okay, Vincent, my homeless friend, and my other homeless friend, Matthew.
What it is.
Yeah, that's it. Two people, 7 years.
Cherishes new love.
It's a long time to not have a friend.
Oh, this is hot. But I can't really play it, but, so we'll just do it really quick. 4, 3, 2, 1.
So from the crossguard to about half of the blades.
Yeah, they're good boys.
That action will be even more.
You know, cause that's what I used to do. Think about that. When was the last time you did not have a friend who wasn't a crazy homeless person for 7 years? Yeah, the church is sucking pretty hard in North Carolina. Yes, they is. And I pray almost every day that the church becomes Christian. I used to pray every day, and then it's kind of been a little difficult recently because I've had a bunch of concussions, but I'm getting kind of desperate to, I was like, what do you do? Well, you get yourself hurt, and then people are like, oh, sympathy, but no, that's not even happening here in North Carolina. There is no sympathy. Cherish his new love. Be well.